Hey guys, it's Michi and I'm back here with another haul video. I have three kits to show you from the Fancy Planner, so let's just go ahead and get started. The first one I have here is Hashtag Girl Boss, and here is the first sheet that you get. This is two stickers, and they are like double boxes, but the tall way. So all the kits have a sticker sheet like this, so remember, there's two stickers and they are tall ones. So then I have here the deco sheet. And then here is the day covers and date dots. And here is the bottom washi and washi strips sheet. Half boxes, functional icons, weekend banner, and some flags. And another heart checklist box in the corner. Headers and little things. Full heart checklist boxes. And your decorative full box sheet. This kit is so beautiful. I cannot wait to use it. I love it so much. And if you're wondering why I'm filming this on a towel, it's because I'm in my kids' room. They are playing in the living room, so I just threw a towel on top of a box, and here we go. Which, guys, I'm a little shook that their lighting is way better in this room than my desk out there, so I may continue to film in here. The next kit that I have is the Relax and Chill kit. So here is that double box, double sticker, double box sheet. Here is the deco, which is super stinking cute. I love that planner. Oh my gosh, the donuts, the flowers, everything is just so pretty. Here's your day covers and date dots. Bottom washi and washi strips. I'm going to go through these last two kits kind of faster since you've already seen the format. So here's the half boxes and functional stuff. Headers and little things. Full heart checklist boxes. And your decorative full box sheet. Which, oh my gosh, I just love all the papers that she chose. Like the, it just makes me go all tongue-tied trying to explain how much I love it. And then the last kit that I have here is the Fabulous Unicorn kit. She did release this kit, these papers in a kit previously, but she kind of revamped it because she didn't like how school themed it was. She wanted it to be less school vibes. So here is that double box, and also when you order you can change the skin tone of the girl. Here's the deco sheet, the day covers and date dots, your bottom washi and washi strips, half boxes, functional items, headers and little things, full heart checklist boxes, and the decorative full boxes, which are so stunning. So, I don't know if she still has the other version of this kit available still, but if it is, I'll leave that information in the description box. But I really like how this one is. It definitely steps away from the back to school vibes, so really anyone could use this, and it's just so pretty, so I really love how she did that. So that's all the kits that I got from the Fancy Planner. I love them all so, so much. But guys, if you've made it this far into the video, guess what? I'm going to be giving away this kit, the Relax and Chill kit, on my Instagram account. So make sure you go find that photo on my Instagram. Make sure you follow all the rules on that post, and you'll be entered to win this kit in the giveaway. I'm super excited to be able to do this for you guys. I love doing giveaways so much. That's why I do them so often. And I have even more coming, so make sure you guys stay subscribed, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out, because sometimes I just on a whim decide to do a giveaway. So make sure you're following me on here and on Instagram so you don't miss out. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So I will have this posted probably tonight about the Instagram and all the rules and everything for valid entry. And that's about it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give the video a thumbs up. Don't forget to leave me a comment down below. And make sure you check down in the description box for all the links and information that you're gonna need. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you, love you, love you. See you in my next video. Bye.